characteristics for a good non-compete agreement are that, one, first and foremost, it must be in writing. Two, it must be clear. You must clearly spell out what it is you want the employee or independent contractor to do or not do. Next is it must have reasonable time and area prohibitions. What I mean by that is that you have to have a definite time frame that you want the employee to not compete, and you must have a definite geographic location that the person is not supposed to compete within.